Did you know you can take your favorite movies that you already own anywhere you go?
How cool is that?
Just find the Blu-ray box on your shelf marked with digital HD or digital copy and pull out the digital code. Then log on to Disney Movies Anywhere and type it in. Whoa. It's that easy. Now you can watch your Disney, Pixar, Marvel, and Star Wars movies on your phone, your tablet, laptop, and big screen TV.
All right, what are we watching?
Disney Movies Anywhere, the easiest way to watch your movies.
BB-8, hold on!
Whoa! However, whenever, and wherever you want. Yay!
Things in her sleep, okay?
Give me the ratchet wrench so I can fix it.
But, Dad, what if she starts sleep swimming again?
I'm sure this was a one-time thing. So, can we just all go back to... Dory?
Dory!
Dory!
I remembered something. That's not possible. Is it? Okay, is it like a picture in your head? And then you think I've seen this before? I just used the word before, which means I'm remembering something. What was I talking about?
Somewhere...
somewhere. I have to find them. I remembered something important.
Something important? What?
Something about a clam or...
No.
No, an oyster.
No.
Mollusk?
No.
Something?
No.
I don't know.
No clam. No
ceiling.
Zootopia, where animals of all breeds live together in peace and harmony.
Hi, I'm your new neighbor.
Yeah? Well, we're loud.
Don't expect us to apologize for it.
CPD's first rabbit officer.
You ready to make the world a better place?
Judy Hopps.
Bad news in this city gripped by fear.
What can you tell us about the animals that went savage?
This is priority one.
Hopps, parking duty.
Sir, I'm not just some token bunny.
You strike out, you resign.
Deal. Here to ask you some questions about a case.
Then they should have gotten a real cop to solve it.
You are a key witness.
No, he is.
Hey, I need you to run a plate.
All right, I know a guy.
They're all slots? I have 36 hours left. We can only solve it together.
You bunnies, so emotional.
I'm gonna let go!
What?
Naked.
For sure, we're a naturalist club.
All the way down.
Life's a little bit messy. We all make mistakes. But change starts with you.
Mr. Big is the most feared crime boss in Zootopia.
What's that, Mr. Big?
Huh. Ice.
Whoa.
Daddy! No, I think you want at my wedding.
I have to, baby. Daddy has to.
I'll tell you when.
Here's a dance you should know. When the lights are down low, grab.
Mayday, mayday, do you copy?
What's this on the radio, ship breaking up?
She's a T2 tanker, split right in half.
We got maybe 2-3 hours, and then we
sink.
Chief, pick yourself a crew,
and you assist that ship.
In the finest hours, we have a great bunch of dudes. We spend hours out on that boat.
It's a tough shoot for the actors, and they really persevered with it. These guys came together, and it came from a true place.
Knock it up on it. Not on my watch.
Chris Pine is fantastic. It is cold and it is wet, and it is good to have somebody who is a leader and keeps the spirits up among the rest of the cast. Chris definitely does that.
Chris has got just a ton of natural charisma. He's very likable. You root for him. I spent a lot of time with all these guys. It's like summer camp, you know, times 10.
I liked building the teamwork as we went on. It's built a camaraderie up. We had to go over a wave and everybody had to shout out commands. It was just this moment of, this is it. This is the team. This is how they did it.
You got about 5 seconds, boys!
These guys are real deal actors. They're hard workers. These guys are builders. We come to work and we build things together. It's been a pleasure working with these fellas.
You okay?
I'm having a great time now, buddy! Lot of fun!
We spend so much time making these films that the friendships you make and people you meet, those are the things that last. I'm really grateful for that.
We all live, but we all die. Hold on!
Coast Guard, they say you gotta go out. They don't say you gotta come back in.
The finest hours is about the United States Coast Guard potentially sacrificing their own lives to help other people. And we're excited to show that there are actual people in this world that do that.
We just got underway. We're gonna be doing some small boat operations.
On a day that we fly, we'll practice hoisting with small boats.
Swimmer survivor coming up.
They're patrolling the shore for any signs of vessels in distress.
6570, all hands are present.
We're just gonna do a couple wide turns.
And you can just see how quick the boat make a turn at speed, and that power is good when it's spawning to emergency.
Let's set the small boat launch detail. We'll launch for boardings, any kind of law enforcement to make sure that the water we're going into is the right depth.
Permission to launch, Captain?
Roger, they have permission to launch.
This story tells really the true story of the Coast Guard. And as you see in this film, they're willing to put their lives in line for others.
My finest hour would definitely be my first rescue. I was out on a routine training flight, and on the radio, all of a sudden you hear a mayday. 3 preachers ran their boat hard aground. We got them out there and got them to the hospital.
My finest hours case is yet to come, but that's why I'm here. That's what I want to do, and I'll be ready for that.
We all live. But we all die.
Miles high in the deep.
Your Disney movies are magic. And the magic continues after the credits. Just look inside your Blu-ray disc or DVD for the magic code to start earning points toward fantastic rewards at DisneyMovieRewards.com.